Andy. This is the day I've been able to marry my best friend, Jess.
You look so beautiful.
We've had an amazing 11 years or so together so far, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Never did I think when I met you at 14 years old this day would come, but I wouldn't change a single thing. I love you so much.
See around me, there's no telling what you'll find here. Buried underneath, if you look any further than the storms appear, lines are fading down. Oh, this could be my last chance.
Jessica, take you, Marley, to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love.
I will cherish our union, and I will love you more each day than I did the day before. I will trust you, laugh with you, and cry with you. Loving you faithfully through good times and bad. Regardless of the obstacles we may face together.
I give you my hand, my heart, my love from this day on for the rest of our lives.
Doing my speech, Frank, is that right? Thanks for that, mate.
What to believe in when I walk the wrong way? The future I choose in. So tell me what you're gonna do. Let your heart decide.
stood here as very proud best man for my strongest couple I've ever met. We've been through absolute thick and thin together. And saying behind every great man is a great woman really does resonate with me.
Would you please raise your glasses and toast to Brian and Rudy? Cheers. Thank you.